So I'm from Louisiana and got my hands on an alligator skull down there that we're playing with. As far as editorial portraiture goes, it came out strong and Grace did a fantastic job. So pushing contrast, so working with the Pan F and some Delta 100 on the 4x5, this right here, this is what I'm excited about the most out of this shoot so far. I can't wait to see what these look like because it's the money.